Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to Geekverse. In here, you will see mostly unboxing of online products, learn different kinds of geeks, tricks, and tips in line with electronics, gaming, and other cool related ideas. Today guys, meron tayong item na sa kitchen natin makita or mga ingredients sa pagluto. Okay, so itatry natin open guys and then check kung anong item ito. Okay, although alam ko na to, pero mas maganda yung ma-excite din kayo kung anong alaman. So there, parang gadget talaga yung nasa loob kasi naka bubble wrap. Yan. Hulaan nyo guys kung ano to kasi bakit naka bubble wrap pa talaga at saka naka cartoon. So ito na guys. Charang! Akala nyo, ano na no? Yan. So, ito na yung ipipreview natin later guys. Lasap na brand. Ito, Crispy Breeding Mix. Ito, tingnan natin yung mga brands nyo guys. Ay, brands. Flavoring or anong klase. Dami ko palang binili. So, barbecue, palabok, pang gravy, palabok sauce, chicken, gravy mix, breading mix, barbecue, marinated, breading mix, wow, dami ah, breading mix, ano pa, breading mix, sana may papadala pa si Lasap sa atin na ganito, breading mix din. Pero ito pala guys, yan, manghang. So, ilan yung manghang? So, yan, 5 guys. So, let's check guys kung may expiration. So, ito 6/2022. Okay? So, syempre dapat yung mga ganito, i-check natin kung may expiration o wala. So, for this guys, kung halal ba ito, hindi. Ito guys, may nakalagay naman na halal para sa mga chicken na coatings. Or ito, diba dapat halal din ito, diba? Pero walang nakalagay. Kung breading mix lang ang mayroong halal na nakalagay, except for this. Yan. Walang nakalagay. So, walang nakalagay guys kung halal ba or hindi. Yan lang po kasi dahil dito sa palabok at saka ito kasi syempre hindi natin alam kung may pork ba wala. So ito lang po guys and then watch out sa ating pagtest ng product na ito. Ito ba guys, Lasap, bagong brand, and then siguro matagal na sila sa market pero isipan kong itatry. That's all for now guys, thank you for watching and then don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Beepers. Bye bye.